There is an econormal nodule presenting halo sign in the upper part of the left lobe, while a moderately hypocagenic lesion with microcalcifications in the lower part of the thyroid. The larger nodule displays paranodular blood flow. Two suspicious lesions are shown close to each other on the horizontal scan. Type 3 vascular pattern is present, it means intranodular blood flow. Finally, a US-guided FNAC is demonstrated,